number of the state and misdemeanor prosecutions. We have been working with the board and the public safety committee, looking at options and exploring alternatives and what the minimum levels of staff would be necessary to maintain that level of prosecution in Contra County. We work closely with the county administrator's office in addition. And what we have developed here is a proposal that will get us through the rest of this fiscal year at a staffing level, as it's described here, bare bones staffing level, that will, however, enable us to continue to review all types of crimes, including misdemeanors, for prosecution and appropriately prosecute all types of crimes, misdemeanors, as well as felonies, and to be able to meet our obligations in the courts, to be as many places as we have to be every day to prosecute those cases that we put into the system. So I think what you have before you being recommended by the administrator's office is that bare bones proposal that will bridge the gap through the rest of this fiscal year. And I would certainly urge you to support this proposal and enable us to continue to serve the citizens of Contra Costa and hopefully not become a welcome resting spot for criminals. So in any event, I thank all of you for your cooperation in the months since this last spring when we worked out our February solution, and also I thank Mr. Paul and his staff for their hard work in helping us get to this point where we have, I think, the best possible scenario that we